When Marcus Phoenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus?
Whoa!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Dell, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Minis at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
There's our dam, but the road's out.
Then we cut through town.
All right, kids. There's a lot of these assholes between you and that dam.
Gee, thanks, Uncle Bear.
Hey, you got it. Ah, shit! Carrier!
Moving on.
right! It's done!
Snatcher up ahead! We gotta hit it hard! Call it an airstrike!
Thank you.
Sure! But how?
Hey, kids! Target the wall! We'll make you an exit!
I like the sound of that!
Thank you. Dam's just ahead. Let's clear that wheel.